All right, move out!
Yeah.
And away we go. Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Wow, look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there. The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
We made it.
Wow, the color's amazing.
Safety first, everybody!
Let's wrap up this rumble and get some eats.
Atta, boys!
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Man, that was my first time flying on a ship like that.
One more item to cross off the bucket list.
Made it.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Time.
Stop reeling.
Oh, it's heavy. Nice work, dude!
About some light.
Indeed. You've improved.
Go.
goodness.
Turn the rod toward the fish.
Ease off on the reeling. Noct, the line is wearing thin. Huh? Better start preparing for supper.
Oh, let me help. Same old Gladdy.
What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
I got this. You just sit back and watch how it's done.
I bet I could show you a thing or two.
Well then, by all means. You okay?
A-okay. What about you, Noct?
All good over here.
Set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Huh.
How are you today? Till next time!
Pretty impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew, you know your stuff.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Pawpaw's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea.
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
We'll be sure to ask.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'll excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here! Right this way!
We've decided to start living here. Pretty recently, too, which is why it's so empty.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called Mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook. There's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find Mithril inside! I want to learn about a lot of places like Grandpa did.
About that lake, pretty sure he was talking about the Vesper Pool. I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there's under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Aching back. Thank you.
You'll want to be prepared for anything.
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
I got some business of my own to deal with.
Gonna be long?
Not long enough for you to miss me. The waterfall cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. Where we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us. As if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us, I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izunia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with us.
Oh yeah. Whatever happened to that guy?
As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome beasts.
No rest for the immortal. Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
It would help if we knew what he was up to.
Wonder what Gladio's up to right now.
Meeting girls, probably.
Son of a bitch!
I could get used to having all this room back here.
I'll let the big guy know you said so. What do you say we take a souvenir shot?
Yeah, go for it.
Woohoo!
What? 1 minute it's pouring, the next it's over.
Sudden weather changes. Think we'll see a rainbow?
Let's go! Thanks for the ride. Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Love the lighting. Thank you.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Well, here we are.
How is Lestalem going to survive without power? How am I going to survive without power?
Don't know. Radio still works, though.
Easy now.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Enemy on your left.
Got it. For this. How's it going?
Could be worse.
Hey, Agnes!
We must regroup!
Right here!
Uh-huh!
How are we holding up?
We're getting by.
Say your prayers.
Seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Everyone regroup!
Okay.
Yep.
Out of the way!
Watch yourself, Nog.
I know.
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
This will make a fine paint.
Let's go. Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again. Dreary day.
Yeah.
Gentlemen, what a pleasant surprise.
Ugh, told you he'd be waiting.
With my imperial friends, no less.
Splendid.
But fear not. I'll put in a good word. Well, come along then. Don't stray too far, lest you get left behind. And surely, you'd rather avoid unnecessary scuffles, seeing as you're now a trio. Touchy subject.
One we won't discuss with you.
Then let's discuss why you're here. It can't be archaeology. Mithril, perhaps?
This guy's reading our thoughts.
Mithril. Fear not. I'll be but a moment.
A moment doing what?
Beats me.
All clear. Go ahead. Alas, the ever-wary military. They'll not abide visitors left unattended. I must prevail upon you to accept an escort. I've seen to everything.
So, you're the new recruits they sent over for special training. Nice cover, runaway prince.
Oh, come on!
At ease, recruits. There's nothing in it for this ex-mercenary to turn you in. Let's get this show on the road.
Show?
Forgot about your training? Well, I'm being paid to escort you. Just watch yourselves in there.
I trust you'll be civil. Commodore Aranea Highwind, I leave them to you.
Search until sundown. Won't do you any good. If you're looking to get inside, you're gonna have to wait. Hold down the fort.
We will.
What kind of place was this? Any idea, Ignis?
None.
Gee, I wonder what happened to the locals.
Why not head inside and look for them?
Guys, look!
Some kind of light.
The entrance.
What else could it be?
Bingo.
It's open.
As good as an invite.
Then let's take it.
Let's do it.
Aren't we eager?
Those guys your friends or something?
You appeared to be on good terms.
Who? Biggs and Wedge? They're more subordinates than they...
Ah, man. How far does this go?
Yet a ways still.
Oh, finally. I thought it'd never end. The people here, they must have been fit. Huh? Who left the lights on? Maybe the owners are still home.
No.
I doubt we can expect a warm welcome.
Indeed. Nothing of note
just
here.
Just a load of nothing.
Oh.
Say your prayers.
Watch this! Gotcha! Never miss!
Take this!
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Maybe this way? Man, all these
hey,
rooms...
Hey, don't wander off.
This place has seen better days.
So, basically, you could fall on our heads without warning.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
We must be doubly cautious.
Right. No Gladio, no room for error.
Let's do this!
Count on it!
Nice moves there, Majesty!
What kind is that?
Let's keep moving.
Beautiful beyond words.
Look up! Wait, what? Does this mean we're underwater? Whoa, there's even fish.
The hell is this place?
Can we truly be submerged?
It does seem harder to breathe.
Like seeing a dream.
Gladio is seriously missing out.
Probably not his thing.
No, you can never tell.
Above us!
Hey, watch it!
My bad!
Not too shabby.
Did you see this?
Huh. Something bothers me about this spot.
What is it?
Have we been this way?
Something overlooked?
Not 100% sure. Can I just...
It'll hold you.
Famous last words.
Demons. Till death do us part.
Practicing your vows?
The army swore their oaths a long time ago.
What does the Empire seek here?
Specimens. And we're stuck harvesting them.
Specimens?
Demons.
So what's all this about the army and demons?
What do you think it is?
Nice. I love guessing games.
Turns out the Empire makes weapons. Yeah, I'm sure you've seen our share by now.
Here we are.
Not another one out!
And that's that.
Let's keep moving. Something not quite right with the Empire lately.
It's not just lately.
True. Maybe it's time I left.
Really? What would you do if you left the army?
Whatever I want. I was a mercenary once. Maybe I'll round up my men and hunt demons for cash?
Well, that's a heck of a plan.
Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled! One shot!
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Huh. What about the Empire strikes you as not quite right?
The Emperor a new High Commander, for starters. Then there's that charmer of a Chancellor. I really can't stand that guy.
Is it safe?
Not everything's gonna... Whoa.
What? Did something collapse? You smell that?
Smell what?
Treasure. The nose knows, dude.
Now that you mention it.
Let's not forget our purpose here. Ugh.
that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Be without me.
Not too shabby.
Saw that coming. Here comes the big one!
Right on cue.
And it's got friends! What's that?
That's that.
Little Mr. Nice Guy!
All right.
Hey, Amos, we must regroup.
Right here, huh?
Regroup. Okay, yeah. Is that all?
to put that behind us.
Phew.
Showing some pro...
Huh? What the...
Let's do this!
Well, well.
Okay!
Eyes forward!
Oh, sorry about that!
Temper, temper.
Never too many stairs. I got a bad feeling about this. Stairs, they go on. Forever, they go on. On and on and on.
And that's that.
Let's keep moving.
Yeah.
day, Prince?
Nothing I can't handle.
Good. I'd be worried otherwise.
We can go across.
Let's go.
Right.
Well then?
That's the end of that.
Showing some promise.
Cut it out, man! It's a crossroads.
Whichever way leads to the treasure.
If only we knew that.
Well, guess we bumble on.
Keep the bumbling to a minimum.
I need now.
Eyes here! Mouth closed!
Mind if I finish this one off?
No! I'm loath to make a lady bloody her own hands.
A little late for that. How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Just chipper.
Okay!
Let's do this!
Right.
Heads now!
That's that.
Let's keep moving.
Shall we?
Okay.
Yeah.
Not too shabby.
Spacious. There's so gonna be a big nasty here.
Shall we?
Yeah.
That concludes our business here.
Say, Commodore.
Aranea.
You said the Empire uses demons to make weapons?
Listen, you've seen Magitek troopers, right?
MTs.
They're born from demons in a lab.
Born from demons?
Darkness is coming. If I were you, I'd watch my princely ass. A kingly ass.
Will do.
No luck. We'll need another key.
Fresh air.
Congrats. That concludes your training. You've still got a hard path ahead. But don't let anyone tell you how to walk it.
You may have been hired under false pretenses, but your assistance was invaluable, all the same.
Tell me something I don't know. You can spare the pleasantries.
Take care walking your path, Aranea.
Oh, right. Thanks. I will. And I'll train you some more if our paths cross again. Oh, and before I forget, His Excellency instructed me to give you boys a ride back. If you need a lift, feel free to hop on.
Well, glad that's over with.
Noct, I've just received word from Cindy.
And?
We're to return to Lestalem. Her friend works as an engineer at the power plant. She'll take care of the Mithril.
Uh-huh. And that'll take care of our boat problem.
Once you're rested and ready, I suggest we hasten back to Lestalem. Sure you're prepared.
Shame to say goodbye to such a nice fishing spot. Want to see what's...
By you.
Oh, yeah.